perhaps a bullet won't convince you. Richard, give him the laser gun.
Judith, I can't let you...
Mrs. Dame? We must show these men what great men they are.
Can she hear me?
Yes. Now the laser gun. Invented this could rule the world, or save it if you prefer. Isn't that the kind of man you want to succeed you, Father?
I gathered up all my self-doubts, and I rid myself of them by projecting them onto you. I have used you, Richard...
Stop it, Father.
...to protect myself, and I almost destroyed you. Forgive me, please. Don't shut me out of your success as I tried to shut you out of mine. Please forgive...
Stop it!
He does not forgive easily, Father. He has your small flaws as well as your great virtues.
He will forgive me, won't he?
I'll help him to.
But quickly, Judith, please, quickly. I haven't too much time. I did not decide to retire. I am going to be retired. By a more final and just decision than I could ever make.
Go to him. It is customary for one to comfort a broken enemy before you discard him.